And welcome to Lead Scoring with Motec. Today I'm going to tell you about how can you do scoring using Motec tool. Lead scoring is available in almost all the marketing automation tools, and I've worked with many such tools. What I know for sure is that most of the tools, they actually charge a lot. You have to go through different tiers to get your lead scoring implemented. But here with Motec, especially in the open source of Motec, I've been using lead scoring for free. That is one such thing which is like, you know, it's free, but what exactly it does is another thing that we need to know. Most of you, in case you are aware, it's okay. If not, then lead scoring, from my point of view, I would say it removes the guesswork completely out of the equation, right? So if you are trying to understand the importance of a particular contact in your database, you can simply start scoring that individual's behavior, right? So usually some tools do offer scoring and grading as well. So when you say grading, which means that, you know, you can actually also understand their demographic. But here what we are going to track using Motec is mostly the behavior, and behavior is what we're going to focus on. So according to Motec, lead scoring is a set of rules that adjusts the score of a contact based on any variable you choose, right? So here the variable depends completely upon your business model and what you think is important for a particular campaign, right? So maybe for you it might be important somebody has spent, you want to find out somebody spent some number of time, maybe some minutes, number of pages, or they have opened email, downloaded some assets. That kind of information is you want to track depending upon the campaign. Again, this can be both, scoring can be both positive and negative. Positive are the ones where you have to add the points. Negative are the ones where you have to subtract the points. An example of negative could be when somebody has not visited you for maybe no more than 90 days. You would really like to kind of negatively score that individual or that contact so that they can get into some other kind of a segment using the Motec campaign itself. Right, so this is how we do it negatively. Positively, I think you might have guessed it by now, where you have to simply add on, keep adding on the points of that individual. This is a very powerful feature which should be there in all demand gen B2B as well as B2C tools as well. And Motec has it for you. In Motec, it is done by using points. So they call it points in the navigation system. On the left side, you can see. I'll take you through one such slide myself. In fact, my own example where I've used it. How it looks like inside? Well, this is how it looks like. This is some example, as you can see. When a contact is sent an email or opens an email, submits a form. This kind of things can be tracked. And if you see on the top, the change points, right now it's zero. You can keep adding depending upon what you believe is can help you or your sales team, kind of distinguish between lead which is more convertible, I would say, something that can be converted. So this is what it is all about. Is there anything missing? Oh, no, not right now. Actually, I don't have more than 5 minutes, so I have to be very fast. Let me take you to my another slide. Not a slide. Okay, this is a page where I have this information about, how I have done the scoring. So as you can see, in the Motec, I have opened the points section and I've gone to manage actions, and here I have given different points like 5, 5, 10 depending upon the behavior of an individual. So for example, somebody opens an email, I've given 5 points. If somebody has opened maybe has visited a website, I've again given 5 points. Somebody has visited a website more than 3 times, again I've given that individual the 10 points again. Here what is important is that after you have scored it, you can create different segments using the campaign itself, Motec campaigns. You can create segment of these individuals who are having different scores, and you can send emails and you can do communication, or maybe you have kind of maybe API integration with some of your CRM. You can send this information, the points information and the lead information, to the CRM so that the sales team can follow up basis the points that these people usually have. So in order